guys, welcome back to my channel. So current affairs of March 3rd, 2019 are as follows. First, the Union Cabinet chaired by Prime Minister Narendra Modi has approved a MOU between India and Norway for undertaking non-intrusive geological surveys and investigations. Second, the 7th Guinness Book of Record created by Department of Empowerment of Persons with Disabilities. A national conference of Deen Dayal Disabled Rehabilitation Scheme DDRS was inaugurated by the Union Minister of Social Justice and Empowerment, Thawar Chand Gehlot. Mr. Gehlot stated that the 7th Guinness Book of Record has been created by the Department of Empowerment of Persons with Disabilities at Bharuch, Gujarat. Modern artificial limbs, legs were implanted on 260 Divyangjans within 8 hours in Gujarat. DEPWD has already created 6 world records in other categories. Third, a UAE-based company will release 12 bank notes of zero value, which is the first ever limited edition commemorative series to mark the 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. Dubai-based Indian artist Akbar Saheb has designed these special notes. He was the main illustrator for Prime Minister Narendra Modi's book Man Ki Baat. As a tribute to Gandhi, each note will feature memorable incidents from his personal and political life. The initiative will bring Mahatma Gandhi back to life using incidents that are more than just history lessons. It will be a 12-part series. The first two notes with just 5,000 pieces will be printed in each design will go on sale at selected outlets globally and online, while the rest will be released in different phases till October 2nd. Out of the first two notes released, the first note shows the promise to mother in 1880 made by Gandhi to his mother, and the second note features the historic incident of 1893 when the young lawyer Gandhi was thrown off from a whites-only compartment of a train in Pietermaritzburg railway station in South Africa. Fourth, the second edition of Indian Sign Language ISL dictionary was launched by Minister of Social Justice and Empowerment Thawar Chand Gehlot in New Delhi. The dictionary was launched by Indian Sign Language Research and Training Center ISLRTC, and it includes 6,000 words under different categories such as legal, academic, technical, medical, and everyday terms. The first edition of dictionary was launched in March 2018. Fifth, West Indies opener Chris Gayle has become the first batsman ever to smash 500 or more sixes in international cricket. In the fourth ODI against England in Grenada, Gayle scored 162 runs. His innings contained a staggering 14 sixes and empowered the Windies to their highest ever ODI score of 389. Gayle also reaches the 10,000 run milestone in ODIs and became only the second West Indian after Brian Lara 10,405 runs to achieve the milestone. Sixth, according to Moody's, Indian economy is expected to grow at 7.3% in the calendar year 2019 and 2020, and the government spending announced ahead of elections this year, which will support near-term growth. Moody stated in its quarterly global macro outlook of 2019 and 2020, in 2018-19 fiscal ending March 2019, Indian economy is estimated to have grown 7%, lower than 7.2% in 2017-18. Seventh, a book titled Man Ki Baat, A Social Revolution on Radio was released by Finance Minister Arun Jaitley in New Delhi. The book is a compendium encompassing 50 editions of the Man Ki Baat program by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi on All India Radio. Eighth, national boxing champion Deepak Singh, 49 kg, was the only Indian boxer to notch up the gold medal, while five other claimed silver medals in the Makran Cup in Chabahar, Iran. Deepak defeated Jafar Nasseri in the finals. P. Lalitha Prasad, 52 kg, Commonwealth Games silver medalist Manish Kaushik 60 kg, Duryodhan Singh Negi 69 kg, Sanjeet 91 kg, and Commonwealth Games silver medalist Satish Kumar 91+ kg claimed silver medals. 9th, the Department of Geology of Kakatiya University, Warangal, Telangana received the best campus in India in terms of water usage. The Union Minister for Water Resources, River Development and Rejuvenation, Nitin Gandekar, presented 82 National Water Awards in 14 categories for the year 2018 at the ceremony held in New Delhi, Punjab University, secured second position in the category. Madurai district received first prize for rejuvenations and creating new water bodies in the National Water Award 2018. In best state category, Maharashtra, Gujarat and Andhra Pradesh bagged first, second and third prizes resource management in India. 10th, IFFCO Tokyo General Insurance launched Bank Locker Protector Policy, the first standalone bank locker cover offered by any insurance company within a plan to protect the content of a bank locker such as jewelry, title, documents and other valuables. The policy offers a cover against various risks including fire, earthquake, burglary, hold-up, infidelity by a bank staff or any act of terrorism. Important documents kept in a locker can also be insured under the policy as an add-on cover. The policy can be sold both as retail and a group policy for banks. Guys, if you like this video, please hit the like button and do subscribe our channel for latest updates. Main highlights of this video are mentioned in the below description box. Please go and check it out. Bye-bye and have a nice day.